a small floating market, a marketplace on the river. I'm not sure why they made this marketplace on the river. Well, I think because it's easy to move and the room saver, so not using the ground.
สวัสดีครับเรือนำเที่ยวยินดีต้อนรับทุกท่านครับ
It almost looks like you. Where is Janet? Oh, they are there.
No.
True, but where is Janet? So, we have to say something with someone else. They're over there. We're never going to find each other. Wondering why the guys are just standing on one leg. Maybe they're relaxing the other one? Looks like in the corner, just one leg. But they're really, they're not resting, they're moving. Huh. It is flamingo. Some more food on the river. Smell the spice.
Curry.
Curry. Curry. I don't think anything else is after this. Cleaning. Okay, turn around. We are looking for to buy an elephant, but that is too big. Here is a small one. more food. One thing I realized, this nation loves to eat. They're selling food everywhere. Some more drink and food and some gift ideas, figurines, bookmarks, small and big, like a normal marketplace. I guess the beautiful buildings, beautiful temples, people who live here. More food, all kind of food. I don't even know what is the name. It's made from what? Maybe some frogs. This building is under construction. I'm using a storage with light. Some more food.
Go back there.